way out to the set. We've got a lovely place. I think you're really going to enjoy it. I had an idea. I told him, I said, with fall coming on and some of the really nice weather we have, we ought to pick a place out in the woods. So that's what we've got. And we're coming up on the set.
Yeah, we could. I'm just worried about the light coming in, but I'm not sure. Let me get my light set up and we'll see what we got. Take a few seconds.
The lighting's perfect.
What do you have to say about today?
I'm thankful to God that I'm alive and we're out here able to do this. You know, many people don't get the opportunity that we have.
Right. Even in the midst of the virus, hey, with technology, the show goes on.
Yeah, but I'll tell you what, I was a little leery when this virus first broke. My loving wife, Carrie, gave me a $500,000 life insurance policy and a one-way trip to China.
Uh-oh. That's a bad omen. It looks good. There's no shadows on your face.
Okay.
And then I'll come in on you. I think we're good. It looks pretty good.
You ready to tape?
It's running, just whenever. Hey, welcome again. I have the man here. We brought him in. I kind of entitled this month's concert, It's Bill. So what else can I say? It's Bill. Thanks for being with us.
Happy October, everybody. Hope you're doing well. We've had a lovely September. Pete and I are out in the middle of Davies Woods, which is someplace between Millerstown, Urbana, St. Paris. Out in the middle of nowhere. We're thankful for this lovely day and we hope you have a great time. City girls just seem to find out early how to open doors with just a smile. A rich old man, and she won't have to worry. She dresses all in lace and goes in style. And late at night, that big old house gets lonely. Yes, every form of refuge has its price. And it breaks her heart to know that it's only her heart given to a man with hands as cold as ice. tells him she must go out for the evening. Comfort an old friend who's feeling down. He knows where she's going and she's leaving. Yeah, she's headed for the cheating side of town. You can't hide your lying eyes and your smile is a thin disguise. I thought by now you'd realize ain't no way to hide your lying eyes. I got to figuring this thing's got 8 verses. It's a long one. On the other side of town, a boy is waiting with fiery eyes and dreams no one can steal. Then she drives on through the night and anticipating, 'cause he makes her feel the way she used to feel. She rushes to his arms, they fall together, but she swears that it's only for a while. And she swears that soon she'll be coming back forever. Then she pulls away and leaves him with a smile. You can't hide your lying eyes and your smile is a thin disguise. But by now you'd realize ain't no way to hide your lying eyes. She gets up and pours herself a strong one and stares out in the stars up in the sky. Another night, it's gonna be a long one. And she pulls away and hangs her head to cry, almost messed up. Wonders how it ever got this crazy. She thinks about a boy she knew in school. Did she get tired or did she just get lazy? She's so far gone, she feels just like a fool. My oh my, you sure know how to arrange things. You set it off so well, so carefully. Ain't it funny how your new life didn't change things? 'Cause you're still the same old girl you used to be. You can't hide disguise. I thought by now you'd realize ain't no way to hide your lying eyes. Funny you can't hide your lying eyes. going on the October show. Hope y'all are having a good day. If you'll notice in the background, maps. All the ways to travel out here in Davies Woods. Trailer for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. All but 2 hours of push and broom. Bison. Ain't but 12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Third box car, midnight train. Destination Bangor, Maine. Oh, worn out suit and shoes. Don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every train. All their children and all their names. Every handout in every town. And every lock in the lock when no one's around. I sing trailer for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. All but 2 hours of push and brew. Bison, 8x12, 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. King of the road. King of the road. I used to play with these guys and they'd always try to make up different words for the song titles. Help me fake it through the night. Here's one they always used to announce at Swinging Drawers. This old smoke-filled bar is something I'm not used to. But I gave up my home to see you satisfied. And I just called to let you know where I'll be living. Pretty much, but I feel welcome here inside. I've got swinging doors, a jukebox, and a bar stool. My new home has a flashing neon sign. Stop by and see me anytime you want to. Cause I'm always here at home till closing time. I got everything it keeps driving me crazy. And I've got everything it takes to lose my mind. And in here the atmosphere's just ripe for heartaches. Cause I'm always here at home till closing time. I got swinging doors, a jukebox, and a bar stool. And my new home has a flashing neon sign. Stop by and see me anytime you want to. Cause I'm always here at home till closing time. Thanks to you, I'm always here till closing time. Swinging Doors by Merle Haggard. Hey, Pete.
What?
You know, you was talking to me about the fact that they're going to change the ministers down there at the Methodist.
Yeah.
I don't know if you knew what happened last Sunday.
What?
But, well, a guest preacher come in. They was going to interview him and try him out. And he come driving in from the west on 29, and he was getting ready to make that curve there, turn there at to go into Kings Creek, and his car was weaving real bad, and a state patrolman pulled him over. He goes, "Buddy, what are you doing?" He goes, "I'm a visiting minister, and I'm going to go to the Methodist over here in Kings Creek." He said, "Reverend, by any chance, you haven't been drinking, have you?" And the reverend says, "No, sir, I'll tell you, I haven't." He says, "Well, you got a jug on the seat beside you. What is it?" He says, "I'll have you know that's water." He says, "Well, Reverend, if you don't mind, just let me smell that water." So he pulled the cork on that jug, smelled it. State Highway Patrolman says, "Reverend, I don't know how to tell you this, but that's wine. It's not water." And the reverend said, "Well, praise the Lord, he's done it again." In the twilight glow, I see her. Blue eyes crying in the rain. As we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, and only those memories do remain. Through the ages I'll remember blue eyes crying in the rain. Now my hair has turned to silver. What hair? All my life has been in vain. I will see her up in heaven. Blue eyes crying in the rain. Someday when we meet up yonder, we'll stroll hand in hand again. To a land that knows no parting, blue eyes crying in the rain. Blue eyes crying in the rain.
Oh, we got 50s medley.
Okay.
You're my love, you're my angel, the girl of my dreams. And I'd like to thank you for waiting patiently. Daddy's home, Daddy's home to stay. Well, I've waited for this moment to be by your side. You know, your best friend went and told me you had teardrops in your eyes. Daddy's home, Daddy's home to stay. It wasn't on a Sunday, Monday and Tuesday went by. Wasn't on Tuesday afternoon, all I do is cry. I made promise that I'd often treasure, and I brought it back home to you. Though I waited for this moment to be by your side. Your best friend went and told me you've had teardrops in your eyes. Daddy's home. Daddy's home to stay. Kiss me each morning with a morning kiss. Soften my dreams each night. After you've loved me 4 million years. Then if it don't work out, then if it don't work out, then you can tell me goodbye. If you must go, I know I won't grieve. But if you wait a lifetime before you leave, then if you must go, oh, I can't tell you. Just because we can't say we tried. After you've loved me 4 million years, if it don't work out, if it don't work out, then you can tell me goodbye. But it wasn't on a Sunday. Monday and Tuesday went by. It wasn't on a Tuesday afternoon. All I can do is cry. But I made a promise that I'd often treasure, and I brought it back home to you. Though I waited for this moment to be by your side. You know, your best friend went and told me you had teardrops in your eyes. Daddy's home. Daddy's home. Daddy's home. Daddy's home to stay. I'm not a million miles away. Here, this will be fun. I plopped down in my easy chair and turned on channel 2. A bad gunslinger named Salty Sam was chasing old Sweet Sue. He grabbed her in the old sawmill and said with an evil laugh, "If you don't give me the deed to your ranch, I'm gonna saw you all in half." And then he grabbed her. He tied her up. Oh! He turned on the buzzsaw, and then along came Jones. Tall, thin Jones. Jones, slow talking Jones, long came from the lanky Jones. Well, a commercial came on, so I got up to get myself a snack. But you should have seen what was going on by the time that I got back. Down in the old mine, Sweet Sue was having fits, and he said, "If you don't give me the deed to your ranch, I'm gonna blow you all to bits." And then he grabbed her. Oh, he tied her up again. He let the fuse on the dynamite, and then along came Jones. Tall, thin Jones. Slow talking Jones. slow walking Jones. Along came lonely Lanky Jones. Well, I got so bugged that I turned it off and turned on another show. But there was the same old shoot 'em up and the same old rodeo. Salty Sam was trying to stuff Sweet Sue in a burlap sack, and he said, if you don't give me the deed to your ranch, I'm going to throw you on a railroad track. And then he grabbed her. Hello, folks, I'm not Johnny Cash. And then he tied her up. And then he throwed her on the railroad track. And then that train was a-coming. And then along came Jones. Tall, thin Jones. Slow walking Jones. Slow talking Jones. Along came lonely Lanky Jones. Along came lonely Lanky Jones. See you next week on the further adventures of Salty Sam and Sweet Sue. Hey, Pete.
What?
Which way did you come out to the Davies Woods? Did you come through Urbana?
No, I didn't. I came up the old Chisholm Trail.
You know where the old Mixins and Fixins is?
Yeah.
I came out that way, and there was a wreck, and it was just one car, but it was on its top, and the wheels was spinning when I got there, and the EMTs and the sheriff showed up about the same time, and sitting on top of the whole wreckage was a monkey.
Really?
Oh, yeah, and the EMTs and the sheriffs, they said, we wonder what happened here, and all of a sudden that monkey cut loose. Ah, ah, woo, woo, woo. Now, if you know how to speak monkey language, you know that means I know exactly what happened. So one of the sheriffs looked inside and he said, monkey, he says, there's a man in there and he's dead. He says, what was that monkey doing before the point of impact? And the monkey went, look, 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 look. So the monkey was drinking, and the monkey, or the old man was drinking, and the monkey went, yah, 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 yah. So to the affirmative, he said, well, then there was a woman in that wrecked monkey, and she died too. What was she doing before the point of impact? And the monkey went, yeah, pip, 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 pip. Oh, so she was fussing with the man because he was drinking, and the monkey answered to the affirmative. Unfortunately, there were two children, and they were both killed in this wreck, monkey. What were they doing? The monkey went, ah, ah, woo, woo, ah, ah, woo, woo, woo. Oh, so they was fussing, feuding, and fighting, and the monkey went, ah, 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 of course. One of the EMT spoke up, and he said, monkey, you know an awful lot about this wreck. What were you doing before the point of impact? And the monkey went, ah, 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 woo, 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 woo. They ain't getting any better, are they? Sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. He was staring at her coffee cup. She was trying to get her courage up by buying booze. Talk was small when they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. They were old enough to talk about it. Old enough to keep a bow and to keep it loose. He said, I've never ever done this kind of thing before. Start it over.
Okay. Well, I didn't mark it anyway, I don't think.
All right.
Well, Mark.
Is the joke okay?
Yeah, the joke's perfect, too. I guess I'm on center. This is third-rate romance?
Right.
Okay, go.
Sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. He was trying to hear his I'm going to start this one more time. Sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. He was trying to keep his courage up. Trying to keep his courage. You know what? I'm going to start this one more time. Sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at her coffee cup. He was trying to get his courage up by buying booze. I think I got it. Talk to Snow, and they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. They were old enough to talk about it, old enough to shout about it, keep it loose. She said, I've never ever done this sort of thing before, have you? Third-rate romance, low-ramp rendezvous. He said, yes, I have, but only a time or two. Third-rate romance, low-ramp rendezvous. They left the bar, then they got hit his car, and they drove away. Drove to the family inn. Didn't even have to pretend they didn't know what for. Woo-hoo. He went to the desk while he made his request, and she waited outside. He came back with the key. She said, give it to me and I'll unlock the door. She said, I've never done this kind of thing before, have you? Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. He said, yes, I have, but only a time or two. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. I finally made it.
I knew you could do it.
Hey, Mama, here's a letter from your son. Lord, I think my city days are done, Lord. And it ain't been 3 years since you came. Hey, Mama, do remember what you said. Say your prayers before you go to bed, son. And remember, city women ain't the same. I'm like a John Deere tractor in a half-acre field, trying to plow a furrow where the soil is made of steel. Lord, I wish I was home, where the bluegrass is growing and the sweet country girls, they don't complain. So much perfume I thought I'd drown. And the Lord ain't nowhere to be found. Lord, I fell like a flower from the vine. Hey, she was so pretty, Lord knows that she could bring me joy. She laughed and called me country boy. And after she'd been so kind, I'm like a John Deere tractor in a half-acre field, trying to plow a furrow where the soil is made of steel. Lord, I wish I was homeboy, where the blue grass is showing and the sweet country boys, they don't complain. John Deere tractor. Hey, Pete.
What?
You have any beagle hounds when you was a kid?
We had a lab kind of beagle dog, yeah.
A lab beagle dog?
His name was Satan, believe it or not.
Well, anyway, my dad, he always kept a couple beagle hounds, and one of his friends wanted a beagle hound, and we went to the beagle hound dealer, and my friend said, my dad's Fred said to this guy, well, what do you got? He says, well, he goes, I've got all different priced dogs. He goes, well, I want something cheap. He says, well, if you want something cheap, then you want old First Base. He said, First Base? Why you call him First Base? He said, well, he ain't got no legs. He said, well, how can he run a rabbit or a pheasant? Beagle Hound dealer said, well, that's simple. I throw in a wheelbarrow. So my dad's buddy, he bought this old First Base, this dog with no legs, and took the wheelbarrow and went home. He hunted him 2 or 3 weeks, and he come over to our house, and he looked like he was about 5 days short of a good warming. His eyes all sunk back in his head, and he was real skinny. My dad said, well, how'd old First Base work out for you? He said, he likes to run rabbits. I didn't mind that, but when he started chasing deers and cars, that's where I had to draw the line. True in fairy tales, true for someone else, not for me. What was out to get you? That's the way it seemed. The disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face, and I'm a believer, without a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, ooh, I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. And I thought love was more or less a given thing. It seems the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I needed sunshine, I got rain. Then I saw her face, and I'm a believer, without a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, ooh, I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. Hey, Pete.
What?
Sure was windy in February. I don't know if you remember this or not.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
It got so windy over there in Salem Township that one chicken laid the same egg 3 times.
Uh-huh. Well, I saw that, yeah. Square eggs, too, right?
Square eggs. Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing. He was 8 years old. Little girl come to the front gate, holding a fishing pole. His dad looked down and
smile. Said we can't leave her behind. Son, I know you don't want her to go, but someday you'll change your mind. And Johnny said, take Jimmy Johnson, take Tommy Thompson, take my best friend Bo. Take anybody that you want to, as long as she don't go. Take any boy in the world. Daddy, please don't take the girl. Same old boy and same sweet girl at the picture show. He held her hand and kissed her lips in front of the picture show. A stranger came and pulled a gun, grabbed her by the arm. If you do what I tell you to do, there won't be no harm. Johnny said, take my money, take my wallet, here's my credit card. Take the watch that my grandma gave me. Grandpa, keys of my car, take anything in the world. Give it a whirl. But please don't take the girl. I can just write him on the spot. Same old boy, same sweet girl, 5 years down the road, there's gonna be a little one, and she says it's time to go. The doctor said the baby's fine, but you'll have to leave. His mama's fading fast. Then Johnny hit his knees and he said, take every breath of love that I have for her. Take the heart from my chest. I'll gladly take her place if you let me make this my last request. Take me out of the world. God, please don't take the girl. Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing when he was 8 years old. Got a gospel song coming your way. Always love gospel music. Stands for the good news. Here's one called Help Is On The Way. A woman in the Bible days, her last meal almost gone. God sent Elijah to make his word known. He said, woman, don't you worry, for God sent me today. And before you even answer, help is on the way. Help is on the way. I gotta change, Pete.
What'd you say the name of it was?
Help is on the way.
I just put gospel.
Let me know. Can you start over again?
Yep.
Okay. Help is on the way, gospel song.
Here's a gospel song, one called Help is on the way. A woman in the Bible days, her last meal almost gone. God sent Elijah to make his word known. He said, woman, don't you worry, 'cause God sent me today. And before he even answered, help was on the way. Don't give up on tomorrow, help is on the way. Brighter day is coming for those who believe and pray. Help won't help tomorrow if you give up today. Just hold on a little longer, help is on the way. Troubles of this life come by and burdens get you down. You think no one is listening, you think no one's around. But just remember what his word says, trust him and obey. Keep your eye toward heaven, 'cause help is on the way. Just hold on a little longer, help is on the way. Brighter day is coming for those who believe and pray. Help won't help tomorrow if you give up today. Just hold on a little longer, help is on the way. Help won't help tomorrow if you give up today. Just hold on a little longer, help is on the way.
Well, we got one more song, and then we've had so many requests for Render Cellar, we're going to do it again. And I also spoke falsehoods when I said there was not going to be a November show. Yes, there will be. And good Lord willing, the creek don't rise, and Pete and I can get out there. I think we're going to go over to Pottersburg Bridge, or one of the bridges out that way in Union County, and we'll do a show live inside one of the bridges. May the good Lord take a liking to you, and we're oh so thankful that we get the chances to do these shows. Well, I'm going down the road feeling bad. Yeah, I'm going down the road feeling bad. Hey, going down the road feeling bad, Lord, Lord. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. I got a skeeter on me. Well, these $2 shoes hurt my feet. Yeah, these $2 shoes hurt my feet. These $2 shoes hurt my feet, Lord, Lord, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. Going where the climate suits my clothes, yeah, I'm going where the chilly winds don't blow. Going where the climate suits my clothes, Lord, Lord, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. Well, I'm going down the road feeling bad, yeah, I'm going down the road. Going down the road feeling bad, Lord, Lord, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. Come here, Mom, go my bail. Yeah, come here, Mom, go my bail. Yeah, come here, Mom, go my bail, Lord, Lord, I ain't gonna be treated this way. Well, going down the road feeling bad. Yeah, I'm going down the road feeling bad. Going down the road feeling bad, Lord, Lord, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. Ain't gonna be treated this way. nature just as you experience it. Thank you again for listening into this October show. And, I've had so many requests to do this live. Hey, by the way, ABCDs. Don't forget, I've always got plenty of CDs. Hit me up on Facebook, Messenger, whatever. They're, as I always announce, these CDs are two for $187 or $12 a piece.
Now that's gone up.
I will make them a deal if they buy two, I guarantee you. Here's Render Cella. Not sure why. Once upon a time in a corn country lived a beautiful burl. Her name was Render Cella. She lived with her mugly other and her two sad blisters. And also in the corn country lived a prancem hens. And he was going to have a bancy fall. So he invited all the people for Riles and Mount, especially the pitch people and Watts and Lunny. But Render Cella couldn't go because all she ever wore was some rooty old eggs. She got down and scried. She was a kitten there was crying. And along come her merry godfather. And he touched upon her with his wagic man. And there appeared before her a keg boach with mixed white sources to take her to the bancy fall. But he said, Render Cella, you'll be home before midnight, or I'll burn you into a tonkin. So she went to the Bancy Fall. She was greeted by the prancem hens. He'd been watching for her from a wooden hindo, and they manced and they manced and they manced all night, and it did might they low and fuff. Render Cella stace down her rares. She beats the rottum, and then she slopped her dripper. The next day, the prancem hens went throughout the corn country looking for that beautiful burl who had slopped her dripper. He came to Render Cella's house. He tried it on her mugly other, and it fit and did. He tried it on her two sigly usters, and it fit and did. He tried it on Render Cella, and it fit did. It was just the sight rise. They were married and lived heavily ever upwards. Girls, the storl to the Maury is still the same. If you want to go to a Bancy Fall and have a prancem hens to law and fuv with you, you cannot forget to slop your dripper. Have a happy October. God bless. And we'll see you in the 1st of November. Happy birthday early, Caitlin. It's your birthday. What a surprise you're going to have for your birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you
in advance. Happy birthday, dear Caitlin. Happy birthday to you.
That's good enough.
Some nice shots. I think everything will really be nice.
Thanks, Pete.
Oh, you're welcome.
I so appreciate it.
Yeah, we're going to leave it. So what was the scrawny guy's name?
What?
The song, the scrawny guy's name, what was his name? When I did this.
When I did this.
Oh, that was Along Came Jones.
Jones was a
slow talking Jones, slow walking Jones.
He was a gangly guy. Okay.
He was the hero.
Oh, I got you.
And I don't know if there was any heroin in it or not. I don't usually do drug songs.
Heroin, yeah, right.
Right, so.
Ready? Let me mark this. What was the name of that?
I got it right here on the list.
I didn't get a list. Blue eyes. Gets running whenever. You see, we're off center just a tad. I don't know why. I didn't want to move anything. I was afraid I'd bust it. I'm a believer. Hold on. Here we go. Mark and... you're good. Remember in the promo we said we're going to bring a cart.
Yeah, well.
Well, I got a wheel.
Did you?
I got a wheel.
Okay.
All my gear came on that one cart.
Okay. Okay. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning.
Well, I would too.
Okay.
If you had a cart, what would you do?
A lot easier, I would reckon.
He had to carry his chair, his case, and the stand.
Yes.
It was.
And I can't stand it.
I know it. But let me mark it.
Don't take the girl.
Don't take the girl.
Don't take the girl. Don't take the girl.
Why do I have Believer? We just did Believer, isn't it?
Right.
I knew that. We're running. Hold on. Take girl. Take girl. Render Cella.
Well, I had it. You might be able to hear there was a plane flying over. My bottle of Gatorade just hit the ground.
At least we know there's still gravity on Earth.
I guess it's gravity.
We'll change your name to Isaac Newton. Fig Newton.
Fig Newton, okay.
Do an intro, is that all right?
What?
I'll do an intro.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for, wait a minute, check my shot. Half my nose in there, which, yeah, the shot's way too close. That should do it.
I'm gonna be right here.
I'm observing the 6-foot rule, anyway.
See y'all in November.
Morning.
Can you back it up, Pete? Huh?
Pick it up where you are.
All right. Johnny's daddy, I'm going to get Don't Take the Girl Right.